Let's take an old-fashioned walk. I'm just bursting with talk. What a tale could be told if we went for an old-fashioned walk. Let's take a stroll through the park, down a lane where it's dark, and the heart that's controlled may relax on an old-fashioned walk.
Foot down. When will I put my foot down and get off this ride going nowhere? My missing pieces are lost forever, so I'll do self-rescue and repair for the duration. Mommy's rage was kindled in part by the death of her firstborn, age 8, leaving me, her 1.5-year-old, to sit on her lap of mourning, suck her livid milk, and suffer her insane, MD-OK'd forced feeding fury. Yet we survived and grew old together. She's gone, and you, my friend, are neither mother, child, nor amour, and I must reject your kind offer to be my shield, spear, and armor. But you are a beacon, illuminating my words, adding a sprinkle of spices that provide pungency to a sustenance I've rarely tasted. I'm holding a mirror facing outward to show the world how it turns while I turn too. When you become a solar panel, I cast a shadow over you to dampen your high voltage. Please take my hand. Let's go for a walk in the park. Our footsteps will soon synchronize with the slow tempo of our breathing. At the first beckoning oak, we'll stop and sing Joyce Kilmer's Trees. When we go to the beach, our 20 toes and 4 soles will kiss the uncomplaining grains of sunburnt sand. At the foam-blanketed shoreline, we'll wade, wait, watch, and listen to the grunting waves as they plop baby after baby at our 4 cool feet.
Let's take an old-fashioned walk. I'm just bursting with talk. What a tale could be told if we went for an old-fashioned walk. Let's take a stroll through the park, down a lane where it's dark, and the heart that's controlled may relax on an old-fashioned walk.